Bye. Oh god, what the fuck is that behind us? Okay, it's his tail. Do you have any scuba gear?
Yeah? Why?
Maybe we could go swimming, I guess.
What for, though?
I don't know. I've never had a sea creature. Ethel, I know I have an old sexy ass girl, but you don't have to always watch my back. I can watch yours, you know. Just let me do it. Come on, goddammit, you always gotta spin around.
Now stop trying to make me blush, not in front of company.
You know what?
Let
me get you scuba gear. It'd be nice to see you in scuba gear.
Aw, you are trying to make me blush.
Well, that's what I'm good for. I can't make you some. Are you still wanting to go down into the ocean?
Well, I don't know. I've never been much of a swimmer.
Well, today's the day you learn.
I think you just want to see me in some of that tight scuba gear, don't you?
Oh, you bet your ass I do. I mean, yes. No. Yeah, okay, I do. You're right. Come on. Just keep the legs on for now. Take your shirt off. You're gonna have to. No, take off the... You don't want to drown down there.
Can you say that again?
Take off your oxygen tank. You have to take off your top. Just trust me, you have to, and you waste the oxygen and you can drown underneath the water.
Should I wait to put the flippers on too?
Yes, and the mask.
Where are you going in such a hurry? Oh.
He's gonna take me swimming.
Hello. I'm gonna put food in here for you, okay?
All right, then.
You kinda don't need to get water because, no, it's right in there. Here. You're not gonna need water because we're currently on water. I'm on a boat. I'm on a boat, motherfuckers, look at me, I'm on a boat. I'm on a boat. You're all jealous cause I'm on a boat, yeah. Oh, that reminds me. He'll protect us. I'm on a boat. I'm on a boat. Yo, motherfuckers, look at me. I'm on a boat. Is Jeff still behind us?
Yes, he is. He's right at your tail.
All good. I don't know if he's at neutral. There we go. You just let me know if he starts attacking anything, okay?
I will.
What the hell is that?
Those are some...
See it right there?
Yeah, the couple of dodos been stuck there for a few days.
I'll fix that one second. Oh god, he needs food. God, the stupidest fucking female dodos in the world are right here.
I bet Claire hasn't been watching the fucking dolphins' food, or Jeff's food, or... I'm surprised they're alive right now.
Poor things.
We need to feed Jeff, he's really hungry.
Could he have eaten them dodos?
No, he only eats fish.
Oh, I see.
This looks like a good spot, though, doing it. I'm just there for the first time. I can't really see underneath the water right now. Do you see anything down there, or is it just a black hole?
All I can see is the glare of the sun and the waves.
Well, wonderful. That's great. Totally what I wanted to know. Thank you. We're gonna die now.
I'm gonna punch you in your face.
No, you won't. You're ruining me already. Alright, sweetheart. Gear up.
Give me a chance, I can get some help. I'm like stuck on this pteranodon over here and can't get off of him. I fell off.
If we can get one of these, we can ride it.
Just to let you know, you cannot talk underneath this water.
I know.
We could have tamed one of those manas, by the way. We're gonna try to tame a mana. Okay?
Okay.
Let's do another one. If we go really deep down there, that's where the bad shit is. We don't want to go down there. Oh, look at the dolphin. Alright, can you move, Jeff?
Did you ask me to move, Jeff?
I fall on a shark.
Do I need to come help?
No.
You
We're
sure?
We're swimming underwater.
You have stuff that you can move underwater with?
What's that?
Do you have... what's it called? Scuba gear.
Yeah, we're using scuba gear.
Oh, alright. I didn't know you had scuba gear. I don't have no scuba gear. I have pants.
I can make you scuba gear.
Yay.
We need polymer, though.
Oh, honey, we have polymer. Remember?
Why is it so fucking dusky in here?
The fog's rolling in.
So there's fog in the water and there's fog going on right now?
Uh-huh.
Where's Ethel? Alright, I can barely see her.
Well, honey, I can't see you because you're under the water, not near me, so I'm not sure how I'm going to find Ethel.
Ethel's right next to me.
If you're swimming out by our water, be really careful.
No, we're swimming over here by Carno.
Okay. Be really careful.
Yeah. I have tank arrows.
Okay, still. That's where the mimosasaurs tend to hang out.
As Ethel puts away her fucking spear. Is there any way to fix this fucking fog, man? I'm like really scared.
No, there's not anything. You just have to surface. Oops.
Alright, Ethel, get on shark. Get on the shark. You're gonna be safer there. Yeah, this is scary as shit. We're both gonna stay right here on Jeff until the fog goes away, okay?
Okay. I love how you're still talking to me like I'm Rose.
Hi, guys.
Alright, we're gonna stay right here!
Come back and play more.
That's what you do when you start panicking, is you start talking to me like I'm Rose.
Take off your top. But you're not wasting oxygen right now.
You don't waste oxygen. Unlimited. You have to
also, this would be a good time to eat, too. It would be a great time to eat.
So did you hear about the deal I made with Burles?
What was that?
Burles needs power. So he's going to, in exchange for the power cells that I'm going to make him, he's going to give us cementing paste because he lives in a
Somehow
swamp.
I have 200 in my vault.
Do I even want to know how you have 200 in your vault?
I don't know. Alright, so it's clearing up now.
Yeah, the storm's going away.
I want you to try to move around a little bit on Jeff while I'm sitting here. Okay, never mind. Don't go underwater and shit. God damn it, woman. Not my free bait.
Wow. Oh my god.
Kid, get on top of him.
That's what she said?
Oh my god. I need to get on top of Jeff. Put on your fucking outfit. Put on your thing so you don't drown. Now you can come up a little bit. Oh fuck, there's a shark.
Is it just a cell again?
Okay, we're good. Are you gonna ride Jeff down here? You're not gonna swim with me? Actually, no, that's what I want you to do. I want you to stay on Jeff just in case something bad happens. You can get the fuck out.
Oh, he really is treating you like that. You don't know what you're doing.
Yep. That's what he does when he panics.
I fucking hate being under here, but it's so much fun.
That makes sense now.
I'm just being protective, okay?
Wally's just so cute. He's just so adorable.
How do you collect oil from down here?
I have no idea. Like, really, I have no clue how people do it under there.
Trying to get my stamina back, this is not working. How much stamina do you have now?
It's full, you wanna switch?
Yeah. Now you have Jeff follow you. And just continue forward, I suppose. Oh, never mind. I got full stamina again.
You want me to get back on him?
If you want to. Or you can hang out with a crossbow, and if we see a fucking big ass mimosa, we're gonna shoot it. And run away. I'm pretty sure we'd notice it, right? Yeah?
Notice what?
The bigger, yeah.
You have to go really deep down.
Where's the deepest we can get?
Let's see, it almost to the back of the island. You know where there's that, the smaller little itty bitty island that's got just a rock on it?
Yeah.
Okay, so if you go back there, and then, like, on the, if you're facing our island, like on the right hand side, deep down, there's an underwater cave down there. So it would be in there.
Do you think Jeff can take a mimosa? What the fuck is that?
I highly doubt it, since some of the other guys who've been on here for a long time can't even do it.
That's a shark coming, right? No, it's a plesiosaur. No. What the fuck? Oh, fuck. Run.
Yeah, you want to run from that.
Shoot it with your tranks! Just shoot it with the tranks.
Do you have trank arrows?
Yeah.
Okay, because, yeah, I think you knew that you couldn't use.
The fucking 25 of them too.
Wow.
It eats fish, right?
I think it should eat fish.
Swim up, Ethel, swim up. Just space bar. Oh, fuck, Ethel.
Fuck!
Oh, no! Okay, so, do you know how to spawn at the bed?
Yeah.
Okay. You need help?
I don't know yet. Spawn at the boat bed.
Too late now.